My granddaddy, he was raised up in the hills. In 29, he came down, hitched a ride to Atlanta. He got a job in a cotton mill, and everybody called it Cabbage Town. Cabbage Town. The hand-painted sign said Cabbage Town. He met my grandma when she was just 16. Spindle number 7 on the second floor. Grew a little garden, yeah, and they started a family. But they owed all their pay to the Red Jay store. Oh, 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 Cabbage Town. We're never getting out of Cabbage Town. That's what they thought. Oh, 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 Cabbage Town. What goes up must come down. When it finally closed, yeah, the shadows fell, and it covered Cabbage Town like a dirty veil. This morning, my eyes were filled with tears. I've been dreaming about Grandpa for 40 some odd years. Now the mountains call to me. It's a lonely, soulful sound. Once I leave here, I ain't never going back. Thank you.